Hello, Le Cocktail Connoisseur. Welcome back to Oriole. It's Samet Ali again, and now I'm going to present you my second cocktail, which is a take on the classic Bucharest. You can find it in our new menu. The cocktail itself is called Bon Echo, which is a national park found in Ontario. We're going to add by 3 dashes of Northern White Cheddar tincture, which is a tree native to this part of the world. Is described like having balsamic odor, as well as going to give you a little bit of pine nose for our drink. Instead of Benedictine, which is used in the classic recipe, we're going to use our Jumbere Vermouth, which will give you a nice complexity as well as some texture to our drink. Followed by 30 ml of our Ontario Leaf Aperitif, which is a blend of different fortified wines that we cook with some Ontario ice wine leaves. And as a base of our drink, we're going to use some quality cognac, in this case Rémy Martin VSOP, 30 ml of that. And we're going to cut the sweetness by adding 15 ml of rye whiskey. Quality control. And we're gonna roll it just to give a nice dilution. Few times more. And then we're gonna strain this in our beautiful hip flask. And this is gonna be our coaster of the drink. So the customer has the option to pour the drink by himself. We're gonna leave it back in the ice. And there's a beautiful phenomena that is found in the northern parts of the world, especially in Canada. It's very beautiful. These are the northern lights. And to recreate this in our drink, I've designed this glass, which will remind you of the beautiful northern lights. Inside we integrated a nice snow globe, something to recall the not so pleasant weather of this northern part of the world. And here you have it, Bon Echo. We can continue by turning out the snow globe. Pour the drink over. Please enjoy.